Meantime, a group of Australian veterans has made an emotional journey back to the battlefields of Malaysia, where they fought during the Second World War. TEN's foreign correspondent Hamish McDonald was with them as they attended a 70th anniversary ceremony in Gamaz.
70 years ago, they fought the Japanese in these jungles. Today, Australian diggers return to the site of an epic battle. The Malayan campaign lasted just 68 days. These men know better than anybody. The impact of its loss lasted years. Gordon Butler was 22 when he enlisted.
As they came in there, hundreds and thousands, they just commandeered all the local bicycles, and they just rode down the roads in droves, thousands of them on bikes.
The Australians ambushed their enemy at Gamaz to try and stop their advance towards Singapore. More than 1,000 Japanese soldiers were killed or wounded. This was jungle warfare.
All encompassing, it just creeps up on you, and hot and steamy and wet and just terrible. So it was a totally different war to what we'd been trained to do.
A tactical victory here in Gamaz didn't stop the Japanese, who continued to push south. It was 70 years ago tomorrow that they captured Singapore and took thousands of Australians as prisoners of war. Among them, a young gunner from Sydney, Gordon Butler.
Oh, I don't think any words can really describe the brutality that we suffered.
Gordon Butler survived. Today, he remembers those who didn't. In Gamaz, Malaysia, Hamish McDonald, 10 News.